So we're at Denevy's game right now here at Silverado. There's D right there. D's goalie. I actually have to go back to work after the game. Hi, D. Hi, D.
Oh, shit, the chairs.
Can you go back? Let's go get it. Gotta go get the chairs. Come on, D!
Keeper!
That's too far. It's way too far.
I'm sorry?
This right here.
Huh?
It's too far, the video.
Is Nolan in there?
No.
He's not here today, huh?
Maybe he doesn't even play anymore. Come on, D! Okay.
Does Archer's girlfriend need a chair? We got more chairs.
No, we have one right here.
Oh, you got another one?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I don't think he knows where she is. Cut that off. Cut him off. Nice.
Good job, boys.
So we tied 1-1 with Silverado. They said they were embarrassed to lose to Liberty. But we played a good game. We played a good game, though.
Where are you back
to? ID. Good job. Good game.
One, two.
I like how you're in a Liberty jersey now wearing a silver all soccer
shirt. You see Danny?
Yeah.
And Nolan? Yeah.
He said hi
to you. I was like, oh, yeah, that's definitely Nolan. But I remember him being quieter. You know? Uh-huh. Like, yeah.
Are we going to go now?
Yeah.
Whoa. All right. Friday. We're going to Spirit Halloween. Is she going to stop or what? RJ and Kalana are going to be. Who are they going to be?
Huh?
Who are they going to be? Harley Quinn and the Joker.
Hi guys, welcome to Spirit.
Oh, I thought they were.
Let's look for this.
I'll be back in 30.
This place is packed already. The what?
No, his gun hole, because he has the gun holsters on his feet.
Might be this one.
Sure.
Might be this one.
Oh,
let me
tell you about
it. Oh, it's
Negan.
Andrew, it's yeah. Negan's bat.
Negan's bat? Ooh.
That's here, babe.
Crash
test. Oh, look, Slenderman.
Is there a fat man? So we didn't really find anything at the Halloween store, but we're gonna go to the one next door here, over there. We're gonna go eat Costco real quick. We're gonna shop too. Always has the best prices on food over here. Definitely. Whenever you guys are at Costco, if you have a Costco card, definitely eat here. I'm sure you guys do.
So we got some chicken bake, pizza, sundae, hot dog, and chicken bake, hot dog, chicken bake. All this for $20.
All right. Finished eating and shopping, or grocery shopping. So now we're at this Spirit Halloween. They have like a freaking spotlight over here so everyone can see it. Hopefully they got good stuff in here. This is bigger here too.
And the scary one.
They have a walkthrough of the scary stuff. So we'll go do that now. Spirit Halloween. little. How come they're not doing it? Alright, step here. That's cool. Not doing anything. Oh, heck no. That would be different things. Nothing. Let me get RJ with this chainsaw. Where's he at? Okay. Yeah. Harley Quinn. What are you gonna be, Jay?
Joker.
Here, I got your things, you guys. Hard to get it.
Alright, we're going to Goodwill right now to finish up their costumes. Because I need a couple things. What do you guys need?
I need a maroon shirt and she needs fishnet leggings.
Oh, okay. Jackery's not in there.
Why? It says 0%. I gotta turn
Why
this off.
Is it always when I need it, you guys never have it.
What's up, everyone? We're here at South Point right now. Ooh, hiccups. Didn't lock the door. Oh yeah, we're at here at South Point right now. Me, Manong, Vanji, Maddie. Kids are also with us. Rose is here again. She's here. She was here for the wedding. She came to a wedding here and. She came to South Point. We're gonna meet up with her. We're gonna make some picks too today. You know, football season, gotta make some picks. But yeah, I went to go park while they all went inside.
RJ.
Alright, this that is one. What I got here. Long shot. But hey, who knows? This one's more of a smart play. This one's just a half point card right there. Overs. All overs, and then Niners to get their first win of the season. Hopefully. Good morning. Didn't really get a lot of filming in yesterday. The camera died, but it is early in the morning, 8 a.m. sharp, and we are going to Cracker Barrel. We're meeting Auntie Tess and Uncle Kevin over there. Mono's coming too. They're here in town for today, until today. I think they're going home tomorrow, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So,
you should tell them what we did yesterday since you didn't film.
Oh, yeah. Yesterday we actually did a lot. Well, first, I went to work. And then we all went to go get the oil change for the van, get it all checked up. And then we went to Sarah's game.
Don't tell them what happened with that. That's so chaos.
I mean, it was pretty crazy because it was, what, 2 minutes into the game?
Two minutes. Yeah. Can you believe that?
I guess some of the parents were arguing about a goal call. It should have been a goal, but
someone
it was offsides.
Offsides, yeah.
And then, you know, it's a playoff game. Everyone gets pissed because, you know, it's a call against us. So some of the parents just couldn't keep their mouth shut, I guess. I wasn't, like, close to them, so I couldn't really hear. And the ref started coming over, said, you need to go sit down. And, you know, one of the parents, they sat down, but then when they started going to sit down, they told them just to leave. And, you know, I guess they didn't want to leave.
Mm-hmm.
It just got worse from there. And they had to forfeit the game to the other team, and the team was in first place.
But
I guess they just didn't want to deal with it. I don't know.
Was it a tie? Was it tie? I mean, it was zero, right?
It was
zip?
Zero, yeah.
It was zip.
It would have been 1-0.
Us. It would have been 1-0 us, but then, you know, stuff like that.
That happened.
Cracker Barrel. I love this place. This is my favorite. Is it auntie and uncle? Yeah, they're right there. Auntie's like, what is that?
That's the to-go parking.
What? Oh, shoot. Is this?
Yeah, there's parking right
there. I didn't
there.
Notice.
I'm parking
there. That's what I do. Huh?
Ooh, Mr.
Back there. The kids are over there on that side. Antino.
So I got a sampler, bacon, ham, sausage, casserole, and eggs, and apple. As you can see, we're at Trader Joe's. Bagels? Bagels, I'll grab the bread. All right, guys, we just got back from doing a bunch of stuff. A lot of errands we ran today and yesterday. But what do you want to start with, Spirit?
Yeah.
We went to Spirit Store, we went to Goodwill, we went to Trader Joe's. Let's go start off with this.
Whoa. Actually, do this one first.
Oh, this is Big Five. Went to Big Five, got a bat because Kehlani's going to be...
You'll see. You almost did it.
Let's put this away.
Yeah.
RJ will be... Wait. Can't say that either. These are gun holsters.
For Archer's costume.
For Archer's costume. And a golden gun.
I like that.
This is a shirt.
From the Halloween.
Oh. Oh. And red and blue hair color. And green. I wonder. Can you guys guess who I'm going to be? A Power Ranger. Just kidding. Jason mask.
We got some pieces, too.
We got other stuff.
For Archie's costume.
Archie's costume. A maroon shirt.
Can you got your? Yeah, can you guys still
I
guess?
I don't think I'll guess for that. Oh, yeah, I got some stuff, too. I got some fishing stuff that I found at Goodwill as well. Some fishing hooks.
How much did all that cost?
This costed $2.
$2 for all that?
Total.
Nice.
Yeah.
I like finding Goodwill finds.
Let's start from this side. We'll work our way over. We got some bananas. Apples. Fuji apples. Green bell peppers. Green chili and chicken tamales. Chocolate chips.
We're gonna end up
making my famous cookies. Spaghetti noodles, we got three of those. Soft and juicy mangoes. Milk, 2%. Some bagels. Cinnamon and raisin for breakfast. And onion bagel for also breakfast or lunch.
Tuna.
Albacore tuna. Cane sugar.
Organic.
Organic cane sugar. Cane sugar. Mushrooms. Salted caramel coconut cookies. 2 dozen eggs. I'll get to there. 2 dozen eggs. Falafels. Two bags of those. Sea salt and smoked paprika. We got white bread. We got Hawaiian style hickory barbecue flavored potato chips. Cream cheese. Vanilla yogurt. Hansen's brand. Cane. What is it? Ginger ale, I think. Mm-hmm. This one next. Got some smoked turkey breast, some Black Forest smoked ham, and some cheese, chicken wings for adobo, some Italian sausage. Did we get pork? No.
We have pork. Right?
We do. Mm-hmm. We got ground beef. Two.
Oh, yes. Our favorite. Mandarin orange chicken. Or strawberry banana juice. Organic. Orange juice. Regular. Tomato sauce. And then two bottles of tomato sauce as well. Fruit leathers. Apple strawberry. Apple raspberry. And what's the other one? Apple wildberry. Oh, a lot of berries. French vanilla ice cream. And pumpkin cheesecake. I think that would be good. I feel like that would be good. And that is our hauls for today. Should be good for the week, right?
Yeah. I mean, I know.
I think it should be good. Yeah. Spontaneous trip on a Sunday. We're going to go fishing. We're going to go Willow Beach.
It's 3 o'clock.
It's 3 o'clock right now.
We're going to go fishing.
We're going to go fishing. Might as well, you know? Right? Yeah, I got
and
it.
And the kids wanted to come. Yeah. The kids wanted to go fishing, so.
Hey, guys. We're headed to Willow Beach right now. And I'm excited because it's not even far away.
Is that where it is, Mitsu?
No. I mean, that is. Oh. That's Lake Mead.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Look, the sun went down.